an out-of-control happiness support group.
Oh, my God. That's right. Wow. That's what the fences are all around here, is to keep us in, right? All right. Anyway, well, she's gonna come sing a sad song. The only thing that really, and the proper antidote for out-of-control happy is a sad song, and luckily, I guess that's what this kind of string band music is, right? It's happy people singing very sad songs. And here we go. But she's from North Carolina, and she plays the fiddle like crazy, don't you think so? All right, well, she also sings. It's a song called Sleepy Desert. And this is a woman called Raina Gellert.
Just so you know, this song is called Sleepy Desert, but desert refers to a deserter. One who deserts is a desert, not a body of land that's really sandy. But the song still doesn't make any sense, so I apologize for that. But it's sad, we know that much. Some people.